see what happens. I'm gonna hold that four. Didn't matter. Five. But if I played that ace kicker, I'd win something. I was playing at the quarter since the dollars.
Let me see if I can do that. That does that work? Why don't save this?
Man, I wish I was still playing for dollars. I couldn't afford 50 bucks a pound. $200. Yes, right there. Four aces with any two, three, or four. That's $2,000 each hand. I'm playing dollars.
That's
$6,000. Tell me four aces with a deuce.
Aren't you glad I told you to play that
sheet? Yeah, I'm glad I quit playing Keno. Oh, I was playing quarters! I really want to keep that ace. I don't know, what is it, four of a kind on one line? This is the next hand after the royal. Oh, I thought I was gonna get five of them. nothing. Oh, I haven't had a broil in a long time. Just sat down, $250. Woo-hoo. $65 for this, or $125 for the Royal. I'll take this. Another straight flush. $65. $50. Several straight flushes today. Just got it. Just needed it. $800. Now, if I get a 2, 3, or 4, it's $2,000. Or no, it's $4,000.
Let's pray for that. Bro.
2, 3, or 4 gives me $4,000.
Let's pray for that.
Nope. Well. Man, 2, 3, or 4 would have paid me $4,000. Another $400. Yeah, but I'm up to $1,200 and I started with 100. I had 4 threes earlier. 4 fours earlier. 3 of spades and a kicker. Ready to move. Started with 100, I'm up to 943. That's a heartbreaker.